Look at this. A man reeled in this pretty big bull shark right off the beach in Naples, pretty close to where kids were swimming in the water. NBC2's Jennifer Vegas talked to experts today to make sure you feel safe swimming after seeing something like this so close to our shore.
Today started out as a beautiful sunny day here in Port Royal with people coming in and out of the water. But just 24 hours ago, it was a different story. The beach nearly empty. The only activity coming from sharks in the water.
We've seen a shark swimming down. There was two of them, a hammerhead and a bull shark.
That's the nightmare scenario for most. But for Naples fishermen Chris DeHart and Bruce McComas, yesterday on Naples Beach, it was hitting the jackpot.
We were actually really shocked that it was that close to the beach, that big.
Both say catching a hammerhead was always the dream, so they got to work quickly. McComas usually hopping into a kayak, dropping bait nearly 900 feet away from the shoreline. But with time ticking away,
and I just kind of tossed the brick and the chunk of stingray out there about 30 feet off the shore, and it picked it up.
I think we got the bull shark, though.
An unexpected opponent. Still, DeHart was down for the challenge. His showdown with the 7 to 8 foot monster caught on camera.
It was a good 30-minute fight. It was quite a struggle for me.
But he came out victorious, snapping this photo, then releasing it back home.
It all turned out really well.
Today, as people return to the beach off 33rd Avenue South, the consensus?
So I'm going to stay put. Definitely. He might have brothers and sisters.
Experts say that doesn't exactly mean you're on the set of Jaws.
Sharks do not look at us as a source of prey unless there's an accident. Crossing the road is more dangerous than a shark in the water.
If you're at the beach in the water and you happen to see a shark in your vicinity, experts urge you to remain calm, then slowly make your way back to the shoreline. I'm in Collier County, Jennifer Vegas, NBC2.